feelings evolved. I won't let it out. I can't replace your screaming face. Feeling the sickness inside.
Your skin, rub it gently to back in your feelings.
feel it. When does pleasure become pain? When does sex become insane? You say it as you feel. It's
Thank you guys so much. Check this shit out. Yeah. Woo, you bunch of crazy motherfucking people. Thank you very much. I'm having fun up here. See if you recognize this song. Thank you guys so much! Shit! Woo. All right. First of all, I want to thank everybody for coming out to this show tonight. Thank you guys so much for supporting what I'm doing. I really appreciate it. This is something very special to me. I really wanted to do something very, very different and bring back something to the musical community, because it seems a lot like today, a lot of bands forgot how to play their fucking instruments. It's fucking true. I want you guys to make a big fucking round of applause for this amazing band I have, the SFA, ladies and gentlemen. Bad motherfuckers, man! All right. This next song I'm gonna do is a song that inspired this whole fucking tour. It's a song that we didn't do that many times in Korn, but I really, really, really love this song. It was the very first song I ever wrote on an acoustic guitar. Whew. I'm sure you all know this. I want to play it for y'all. This is Alone I Break.
Thank you! Yeah.
guys are incredible, you know that? Well, I have another Queen of the Damned song for you. Check it out.
Thank you.
Yeah! Make some noise! Woo! Damn! I am loving this! Boy. Thank you. I love you guys. Check this out. This next song I'm gonna do is a song that in Corn we never, ever, 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 ever played live. Not even fucking once. I love this song a lot. We did it a long time ago. It was on a soundtrack called Spawn. Some of the old school Korn fans might know that one. Yes, it was a really fucking cool song, but me and the guys, we took it and tore it the fuck apart. We made it a little bit funky. I want you all out there to dance and do whatever the fuck you want, because I'm here to entertain you. We're here to have a good time, right? All right! Check this shit out, people. This is Kick the PA! People, I want you to pay attention to my man right here, Shane Gibson on guitar. Check this shit out. everybody. Whew, that's some badass shit. You guys are still cool. Thank you. All right, this next song we're gonna play. Not too long ago, we shot a video for this song, and I almost got my balls ripped off by a giant bull. It was kind of fucked up, people. I have to admit. But me and the boys, we fucked this one up too. Check this out. This is Hold On.
Cut the cord, come, this ain't for when we'll be drifting. Come on!
like a monster that is eating us alive. People, this next song we're gonna perform was a song that was supposed to be on the Queen of the Damned soundtrack, but it got kicked off because I made the simple mistake of mentioning the book. I don't understand Hollywood, but that's how it works sometimes. But I really, really, really enjoyed this song. It was one of my favorites. I wrote it for a scene where Lestat was supposed to awaken up Akasha, the Queen of the Damned. She was supposed to come forth and wipe the earth clean of motherfuckers. Well, they didn't make it to the movie, but it's making it to you people here tonight. But before I go into that song, me and my boy here, Shankar, we're gonna fuck around a little bit. We're gonna do a little vocal thing, and then we're gonna go fuck around with the violin, and then we'll play Careless. I want you all to kick back, relax, close your eyes, because me and this man right here are gonna take you somewhere else. Huh?
The breathing of the ancient ones are seldom felt. I alone have torn their dreams apart. The pain of this has surely made me what I am. Eventually they all will tear me apart.
You're angry with the beating on my careless, selfish heart. You're chasing me 'cause I'm too close, scared of what I can start. Selfish heart. You're chasing me 'cause I'm too close, scared of what I can start. Seems exciting, always the same hiding. Hiding. It's haunting me. 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 Thank you guys very, very much. All right, I say this at every show. If you do not know this fucking song, you're not a Korn fan.
Bye.
right, people. It's that time of the night. This is going to be the last song of the night. I'm sorry, this is all the time I got. But, hold on. I want to dedicate it to all the incredible Korn fans that came out tonight for supporting me. I want to dedicate this song to you because if it wasn't for you motherfuckers, I wouldn't be sitting right here. I wouldn't have shit in life. So thank you people very fucking much. All right. And I don't do encores. I don't like fucking doing encores. I never fucking like doing encores. So I don't have to do them tonight because this is my shit. Now we got that out of the way, I want you all to enjoy. Check this out. Hey, I'm feeling tired. My time's gone today. I think it was suicide. Sometimes that's okay. Do what others say. I'm here standing hollow, falling away from me, falling away from me. Day is here fading. That's when I'm insane. I feel my suicide. Sometimes kill the pain. I can always say it's gonna be better tomorrow. Falling away from me, falling away from me. Beating me down, burning, burning, burning me down, down into the ground, screaming so sound. Burning, burning, burning me down, down into the ground. Spinning round and round, falling away from me. It's lost and can't be found, falling away from me. It's spinning round and round, falling away. It's falling away from me. It's falling away from me. Sometime real soon. Thank you guys very fucking much. You are incredible.